charge this thing somewhere.
Thank you. Prime the escape pod! Cap, we gotta scram! Let's get out of here together!
To liberate the United States of America.
To free the U.S. and use it as a platform to liberate the rest of the world. And this is what we are going to do for Caroline.
And what about this one? Can we trust her?
Hello.
Give her a chance, I guess. She saved my life. She saved Captain Blazkowicz, too. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance group in New York City. Now, we need
to
find...
Do you allow blacks on board? To our cause, we need to make oh my God! How did that man get in here? No.
Everyone is allowed on this boat.
Except Nazis.
And Bonafide water again.
There you go, Mr.
That's right. And our first priority is to set course for New York, and...
Depth charges!
Messages from someone in your boat. That's how we found you.
That's impossible.
Section F.
No way.
There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there's no door there.
What if there is? What if someone is hiding in there transmitting that signal, huh?
Cap, you assemble a team and investigate.
I'll show you the way. Must be here. Move this locker! Astonishing.
What do you see?
Welded shot from the other side.
Higgle! Take this! Wyatt came up with a basic concept. The design is not ay-ay-ay, it's experimental, but it will be very useful.
Does this end kill Nazis?
Oh, enthusiastically so.
And I'm sure it will.
I will open this when you are done, big man!
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull.
We've made a mistake.
On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan, and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it. William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. Thank you. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling. William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
Durch, mein Freund.
Alarm! Eindringliche Wartungsjagd! Brauche Verstärkung!
Sichere Position! Sichere Position!
Thank you.
empty radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Thank you, William. The Avsmith is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
like that. Alive. All they've known. All they've felt. All the shit they've gone through. All of it gone. In one moment. Like water. Like it never was.
Hey.
Yeah! Come in, Captain.
You weren't at the service, Wyatt.
I just... Look, I couldn't do it, okay? It's too much. Caroline meant more to me than anybody else on this damn ship, and now everyone is expecting me to pick up the torch. All right? Yeah, I mean, look at me, man. I can't even find a pair of headphones. All right, I failed the leadership course at Harvard, for Pete's sake. I know I put him here somewhere. Where the heck are they? Oh! Will this ringing not stop, for Christ's sake?
You can't give up, Wyatt. We don't do that.
I'm not stupid, Captain. I saw the look in your eye up there when Frau Engel had you under her thumb. All right, the fire is gone out, and you are just on autopilot now until you hit the wall. Am I wrong, Captain? Oh, thank God. I salvaged some stuff at Jay's, you know, from the old Berlin hideout. Some old recordings and things, just for keepsake.
That boy could play the hell out the guitar, huh?
Yeah, he liked it loud.
I'll see you around, Wyatt.
Later, Captain. Hey, Captain. Would you go see Seth? He wants to give you a physical or something, you know, just see how you're doing. I think he's in his workshop.
Set, I do. What I got, he can't cure.
In sad times, I like to listen to music. Do you like music, Herr Blaskovich?
No!
What the hell is that thing?
This is not a thing, Shimshon. This is not a thing. This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese kid. Shoshana, look at you. She's not going to do anything to you. He's a good angler. You see, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on a blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blaskovich, lower your axe. You're making me nervous. This is not only my favorite animal. This is most probably my most significant scientific achievement.
Yes, you are significant. You're hungry?
Here's a fish cake. You see, in order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column, she's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system, respiratory and circulatory.
Okay, I get it. Spare me the science, mumbo jumbo.
What am I doing? I'm like an old cockatoo. I had such a long day, and I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for to sleep, Ingle?
No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, huh? No, I understand. We all grieve in different ways, but I have a perfect distraction for you, Ingle. Look, a few days ago, Anya asked me to make a shooting range for the fighters on board. It's almost finished, but I was experimenting with an old German drone for target practice when suddenly this fakakta machine went Adolf Hitler on me, started running Michigan in there. So, I had to lock it inside. Do you mind going in there and destroying the drone? Feel free to try my shooting range. Tell me how you like it. No, just come back. Give me your thoughts when you're done. Okay?
Okay. I'll have a look.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Chase you, ain't you?
Seth's got to be more careful with his experiments.
You fresh apple, you.
Blaskovich, your lady, Anya, she was here looking...
Notes about the American resistance cell in New York City.
Have you listened to the
care? This is a good home for us, Caroline. You always made the right call.
Captain Blaskowitz.
Hey, Max. Why you look so glum? I know you like Rosa, but this is the natural order of things. Piggies die so humans can eat. And we have run out of food for her. We only have people food left. No piggy food.
Max!
Hey, okay, Max, okay. Shh. For now, Piggy will not be food. And wipe that sad look off your face. Hey, bro. Happiness is a choice, Max. Remember that. Smile. Hey.
Captain, my friend.
Caroline is dead. Who will lead us now?
I think maybe Wyatt will.
Interim leadership, you mean? Until we find some more suitable person?
How are you feeling in here, Mr. Stiles?
Good days and bad days.
Hello, Captain Blazkowicz.
Good to see your face.
How you doing?
Bon.
Je vous tells me you are in great pain. That you are being eaten from the inside.
Wow. These graphics sure are realistic. Feel like I'm inside the game.
Oh.
57 degrees. Tonight, more clouds cover the lower 30.